Lego set. It's Naboo Starfighter. It comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 characters, 3 battle droids, 1 pilot, Anakin Skywalker, young Anakin, and Obi-Wan Kenobi. And then there's also 2 destroyers, there's some stairs, there's the starship, there's another thing right there, there's a place for R2-D2 to go in, Anakin. Now let's take a look at the back. So let's see, this set's from the year of the Star Wars Rebels. And there we go, and there's a bunch of accessories in that tree. There's some glass in there. And here's just the big play with. Okay, that's it. Now I'm ready to build. Okay, here is the set in the bag. Okay, so we got this set on Marketplace. It's $300 on Wish and or Amazon. And the guy numbered the bags and put the guys in old baggies. And I'm ready to build. My new Masters of the Universe shirt. And now let's talk about bag 1 and 2. So bag 1 is just a little box of stuff and a little plastic holder. And bag 2 is some of the ship. So it's pretty much the frame of the ship. That's all it is. Then there's also this thing right here. It fills up the gas and the oil. And here's something that just carries those little things. And then there's also 2 destroyer droids, 3 battle droids, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and another droid. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.
So now we have to get rid of all these sharp edges. Those are sharp edges, right? So we're going over this one. All around. All the edges. And the other side.
sure his bum's ready.
There, and his nose. Gotta make sure his nose is ready. That's getting pretty good now.
Feel that and see how that feels.
Yeah, you put it down there and check it out. There shouldn't be any sharp parts in it. Is it kind of smooth and safe for a little kid?
So what's the next step?
Next actual step is to round the tops of those crayon holes so they'll be smooth. See that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
His first time doing that, is it?
That one's better. Now I'll finish it off with this one. This is a very handy cheese. Those holes are smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, that needs crayon. Actually, it needs eye.